long part, like. Yeah, we got the neck of the guitar, and this guy.
That's the head.
All right.
So we got the.
Where's the arms and
body?
You put them up.
All right, now we're gonna get a little bit. Actually, let's see. What's this called? Awesome. All right, now let's get a little bit more in depth. This guy's called the sound hole, right? We just know. It's the sound hole. Sound hole. This is where the sound comes out. That's why it's called the sound hole. Awesome. So we got our sound hole, and we have our. Do you see these little itty bitty metal parts? Can you touch the little itty bitty metal parts? Those are called the frets. Yeah, they're called the frets. All right, and not on the head. We have these little things. Anybody know these are called tuning pegs? Anybody guess why they're called tuning pegs?
Because they
move
around.
All right, that's how we tune the guitar. All right, so in depth parts. What is this guy called?
Sound hole.
Nice. What is this little metal thing?
Frets.
All right, this little thing right here. What's this whole thing called?
Head.
What's this whole thing?
Neck.
This whole thing?
Body.
Awesome. Last
Where's
part?
The
bridge. Nice. So this is the bridge. Yep. Or the sound. Bridge. And on top of that is the sound. But we're just calling it the bridge for simplicity's sake.